start. We're counting down for 15 seconds. 5 seconds down. Any second away. Third race of the afternoon is off. I think there's 16 races here today. Fast is certainly coming up now. I'll swing round. I'll zoom in a bit more. I'm feeling I should be able to pick up the ball right. There we go. I'm just in time. 52! Now it's about fifth. Oh, the third tree. Looks a bit closer than that. Baller up there. First aid is required. That's a shame. See what we can do. Minor seems to be okay. They're more safe position. Oh, it's filming, I don't think. It's safe there. It's waiting to know the riders are coming. Here comes the leader. He does well for his age. Very good filmmaker as well, Gary. These Evos are really going, really humming. That is 141. This is 8 seconds. Third. Harry. 23-7. So will Gary lose his place?
Gary Gladwin.
Is he going? Am I going to turn this off? Then you get the blue light.
Don't leave alone, he's qualified. He's had another 500 model of
H2. Well, I can check the battery on this. There goes the leader. There's still time to go, is there? Last set back. Gary's under pressure. 237 catching him all the time. Gary, you're going to lose that position. Here now. The leader coming down. Back to the back marker. Gary has lost his place. Gary's almost lost it. Gary's about to lose it. He's on the inside, he's gone the outside. Gary may have lost his place. Yes, Gary has gone down the place.
And we're away once again.
Next race has just started.
The next three.
Got my left arm.
Rickshocks
is in.
6.500 in marks already taken up the running from 177 marks.
All through, waiting for the leaders to come round. Quite a bit too soon, but I'm in a blind spot here. Out comes the leader down. Spread out there a bit. I think there's three groups today, I get that right, and they all have four rides. Oh, it's getting close. 501 and 177. Pulled away from third, man. Oh, here comes the group now.
I'm going to run the ball.
Chicken flag. A couple of minutes before the leaders arrive. As Brendan Myers goes through there, I'm focusing on the finisher. There comes the finisher now. An Adrian Coffin looked like went through there before him, and he's got to do another lap. So there it is, finish of that race.
He picked up on the line.
Definitely pick up on number 33, Brad Coffin. Riding the old bikes today. They could be riding them when he gets to that age.
96,
7, 8 in the left down on that lovely old Wenger and Mako.
Then it's 101, Aaron Hockey.
Here comes Brad, number 33. He's enjoying himself on the old bike.